How to download Pojavlauncher on iOS. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can download Pojavlauncher on your iOS device. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you will need to do is open up a web browser. Any web browser is fine, I will be using a Safari. And after you're there, simply search for scarlet3.com. After you search for scarlet3.com, this is the interface that you'll see. Head over to the search bar and search for the launcher. And after you find the launcher, you'll simply need to tap on the download option. After you tap on the download option, it will start downloading. And after it downloads, you do not actually need a computer for this download process. So after you download this, you can use it really easy. So yeah, that is basically it guys, that is how you do it. Thanks for watching. If you guys are new to our channel, head down below and hit the subscribe button so you do not miss out on our future videos. Thanks for watching, bye bye.